It's great. Kung nakilala niyo siya bilang isa sa pinakamagaling na contestants sa Drag Race, he's really one of the most talented on the stage. With the youth on his side and with the energy that he has in him. So it's none other than Darren Estrada. Catch it.
Hi Darren, Tito Boy Edwina here. Some things I want to tell you. Unang-una, I admire you because of your perseverance, persistence, because of your hard work. Sa dami na yung pinagdaanan dito sa industriya ito, at the young age of 15, hindi kita nakitaan ng panghihina, hindi kita nakitaan na you would surrender because you have so much passion for what you do. You have so much love for what you do. And that makes me proud, Darren, lalo-lalo na noong nalaman ko na ika'y waray katulad namin. I'm really truly proud of what you have achieved. You've done concerts, you've received awards, you have done tours around the world and around this country. And I know that you will continue to fly. Narito lamang si Tito Boy, narito lamang kami dito sa industriya, kasama ang iyong mga magulang, kasama ang iyong mga Darrenatics, hindi magsasawa, sumuporta, gumabay, dahil sa sobra naming paniniwala sa iyong kabutihan bilang tao at sa iyong talento bilang isang sir. Mabuhay ka, Darren.
Maraming salamat po, Sir Gary. Maraming siya naman dito po yung punta. Sobrang blessed, di ba po? Magic all-star, magic sobrang mong blessed sa suporta po na binibigay nila sa akin, katulad po ng suporta at pagmamahal na binibigay ninyong lahat. Maraming salamat po. Ate Tiffany, hindi lang po inspiring version nyo ng I'll Never Love This Way Again. That was really moving and touching, di ba po? Marami po tayo. Pinagdadaanan ba sa pag-ibig? Marami po bang nakaka-relate dito? Wala. Oo. Kanina pa ako umuubot, no? Joke lang. Basta po talaga about love. Madami pa po akong pag-aaralan. Joke lang. Hugot po ba? Before we continue, of course, can I ask? Or not really ask, I'd just like to thank all of you again. Maraming salamat po for coming here tonight. And I love you guys so much. Thank you for singing along with me, for dancing along as well. And again, thank you for coming to D-Total Experience USA. Thank you guys so much. To all the Darrenatics, you guys are so special to me. Thank you guys so much. And I love you guys.
I love you too!
Anyways, tonight marks another milestone in my
career. Are you mad here?
And I share with you all
the blessings. Hindi naman kayo ko eh.
Na natatanggap ko. And may this be a special and memorable night to you guys as it is for me as well. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagmamahal at suporta. I love you guys so much. And mahal na mahal ko po kayo na. Thank you.
Sabi naman niya, huwag ka nang umiyak eh.
Yung nga pala, yan yung second to the last song yata yan.
Kanatong niya sa tumpang Sometimes they don't know when I'm
<Ikaw talaga. laughs>